you know, things are heating up in Ladakh when Indian Air Force IAF officials go all the way to France to see how their Rafale fighter jet order is going. They need those jets now, not a year from now, not 2 years from now, not with the belligerent and unrelenting China on its doorstep. According to a report from Peter Sukiu at National Interest, IAF bigwigs headed last week to the Dassault Aviation plant near Bordeaux, Mérignac, France to check on the progress of the second batch of jet fighters which could soon be deployed to guard the country's northeastern border with China. India, which has ordered 36 of the twin-engine Canad Delta Wing multi-role fighter aircraft, received the first batch on September 10 and immediately deployed those to the contested Ladakh region. New Delhi has confirmed that the delivery of second batch of planes could take place in the next few weeks, and the officials were sent to France to ensure that the IAF will be able to ramp up as both India and China continue to build up forces along the line of actual control, National Interest reported. IAF Chief RKS Bahaduria told reporters that the additional 3 to 4 jets could arrive by the end of October or early in November, and added, "This will keep happening every 3 to 4 months," and further indicated that New Delhi might be interested in purchasing more of the aircraft. In terms of whether we go in for more Rafale or more fighter aircraft, it will be an open competition as it is currently planned. We have received the RFI request for information responses, so this entire subject is under discussion and debate. And when this situation and the picture becomes clear and we finalize the way forward, we will share with you, Bahaduria said. The entire batch of the original order of the 36 aircraft is expected to be operational by early 2030. New Delhi has been eager to acquire new fighters to replace the antiquated MIGs, and the Rafales have been seen as the clear-cut winner at this point. Meanwhile, 4 Rafale fighters of the French Air Force will land in India this month to participate in joint exercises with the Indian Air Force Golden Arrow Squadron that was resurrected in September. The exercises have been scheduled between 19 and 25 January in the skies over the deserts of Rajasthan, people familiar with the matter said. The French Air Force Rafales will be accompanied by the Airbus A330 multi-role tanker transport aircraft MRTT for aerial refueling support. The 4 fighters will also participate in joint exercises with the Australian Air Force before reaching India, Hindustan Times reported. The war games named Exercise Kairos will take place over the Air Force firing range in Rajasthan Pokhran that had seen Indian Air Force fighters participate in Exercise Vayu Shakti. The 2019 exercise was designed to let the pilots practice and showcase the IAF's ability to strike targets including radars and enemy convoys on the ground. The joint exercises are expected to focus on interoperability, low flying over the desert, and maneuverability of the omni-role fighters. The exercises involving the Rafales, which would be the Indians' frontline fighter in the case of conflict in East Ladakh or elsewhere, are being held weeks after Chinese and Pakistani Air Force carried out joint exercises near India's western border. Make no mistake, China fears the Rafale. It ups the ante considerably when it comes to weapons and capability. This is EU defense technology that China can only dream of. In other news, riding on Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Make in India wave, France Dassault Aviation has shown its eagerness to make Rafale fighter jets in India, provided the volume is high enough. The diplomatic advisor to the French President Emmanuel Barnier, who is in India, has come with an offer from the French government to make at least 100 Rafale fighters in India. In case the Modi government doesn't agree to manufacture the requisite number of jets, Dassault would like to hike the procurement of parts from India. France has agreed to equip Indian Rafale fighters with air-to-surface Hammer all-weather smart weapon, apart from air-to-air Mica Meteor missiles and air-to-ground Scalp standoff weapon. The Hammer is a fire-and-forget weapon that can be launched from a very short range to a very long range of 70 km without availability of GPS, and has high resistance to jamming and target location errors.